cold. Right there's the hare. Can you see it? He just went by me. Got it. Boy, these suckers are big here on the Catskills. Second big one. Not bad for a snow day. Woo! Okay, so we've gotten to the piece of state land that we're gonna hunt today. It's about 1,300 acres. Just about ready to let the dogs go. So I've just let the dogs off, but we still have a long way to go. We have about a mile and a half to walk today. We're gonna be going up from 2,000 feet where my car's parked up to 3,000 feet to get these hares. We're in the northern Catskills, and for those of you who don't know where that is, that's about 3 hours north of New York City, and the population of hares is spotty at best, so they're pretty tough to find. I found a little group of them a few weeks ago up here, but they're just a pain to get to. Mile and a half walk, about 1,000 feet in elevation we got to go up, so it's pretty difficult. We're also a day before Valentine's Day. We're in the middle of that big storm. It's just hitting New York State right now. I'm hoping to get some rabbit hunting in before noon today, before I can't get back home. So, got a mile and a half to go. And it's starting to snow pretty good. We got an inch of snow so far. And luckily, I got a snowmobile path to walk on this time. So it's nicely packed down. Sometimes, this is pretty deep walking up, so we got a long way to go. I just have them walk alongside. It's a lot easier than hold them on the leashes. So they're pretty good. So unfortunately those snowmobile tracks, which I was walking on, turned around right here, and they split off a different way than I'm going. I'm going up this way. I got a small path from where I went up last time, but it's gonna get a lot more difficult from here. Got probably almost a mile left, maybe a little less. So, and this is where it gets steep. I normally don't hunt in the Catskills. Normally I'm up in the Adirondack Mountains, which are about 6 hours north of New York City. So it's always a little challenging here because the hares are really high up, really secluded, and there's only a few of them. So, gotta be a little extreme to get these. You can see my path. It's getting pretty steep. Haven't hit the steepest yet though. You see how far we've had to go, just these long straightaways. Luckily there's a trail. Dogs are right up there.
Oh, talk about a deer infested area we're walking through.
It's nothing but deer tracks. All the way up, it's been nothing but deer tracks. But here it looks like they've been feeding. They've been feeding on these little pieces of brush here in the leaves, getting the acorns.
Still going up.
If you look down, it's hard to see with all the snow. We've come up quite a bit. We've already come up that already.
All right, so we made it to the top. We got these red pines here. We just have to go a little bit over the backside now. Wind's starting to pick up a little bit, but it's still manageable. We're almost there.
Dog's already going the way we need to go. We're gonna duck off this trail soon, get down in there, and we'll get to the spot where they are. So the snow right now is almost up to my knees, about half midway up my shins, and I'm kind of just trudging through it right now.
I've never been big into snowshoes. They kind of get tangled up, and it's kind of hard to walk around. So I usually just use boots, and never really had to put on snowshoes, even the real deep stuff. So we're getting down there, just trudging through the snow right now, kind of sliding down. Probably got about 14 inches of snow already, and we're expecting another 14 to 18 tonight.
Got a few snowshoe tracks right here. I'm pretty surprised. You can see him hopping there. Usually when it's snowing like this, the rabbits, the hares don't come out at all. They kind of just bed down like deer, and it's real tough. And more than likely, they haven't even hopped around the night prior because they knew the storm was coming. So usually the dogs, they got to put a pretty good search on, even if they don't smell any tracks or anything like that. They kind of have to wind them and smell them where they're sitting. So the hardest part right now is going to be getting one up in these sort of conditions. But the dogs have been pretty successful this year at doing it, so we'll see. Snowing pretty good right now, and we're just starting to get to the spot. Oh, we got a bark. First bark. That's Bo. It looks like he's got one up. So you can see it's starting to get, we got some spruce and some young trees here. So I'm going to set up. We got one going.
Rabbit came screaming by. I shot twice. I didn't get a good hit on him. He went right into this place I call Christmas Town in these spruce. Oh, there he goes. Oh, shoot. He's right here. He's wounded real bad.
Right there's the hare. Can you see it? He just went by me. Darn it.
So, again, I fired twice. Didn't get a good hit on him. There's too much brush around here. I found out I hit him pretty good, though. I got quite a bit of hair out of him. Dogs that were chasing him. I tried to get out to videotape it, and I see the rabbit wounded, crippled, going up through the brush. So dogs are still on him. I'm hoping he comes around again. I think more than likely, if the dogs stay on him, they're going to catch him. So that's what's happened so far. I wish I had an extra person videotaping here today.
We got him. We got him. Holy. Nice rabbit. Boy, these suckers are big here on the Catskills. Second big one. Holy. Let's see here. Oh man, he's huge. Yeah. No, we're done. Holy. Oh yeah. Not bad for a snow day. Woo. Easy. Hey, easy. Easy. Hey, easy. He's dead. Oh man. He is a great looking rabbit right there. Oh yeah. Okay. Guys. Easy, easy.
Oh man, I thought he'd never come out. It's been about an hour since I shot at him before. Finally got him. Whoa, what a rabbit, huge rabbit. Whew. It's getting really cold too. Whew. Dogs did really well. It's not easy for them. They're going through about, I don't know, 15 inches of snow right now.
All right. Get him in the bag.
And you also might be wondering how I find places like this to hunt on such a big piece of land. What I do is I go on Google Maps and Google Earth, and I find out where the state land is, and then I scan it on the computer and look for satellite images of spruce and swamps and brush like this, so I don't have to do a lot of searching when I'm on the ground. And then if it looks good on the computer, then I take a look on foot. So that's the way I found this, maybe 15 to 20 acres on 1,300 acres of state land. So they had just recently logged this, and the spruce trees are starting to grow back in.
Look how deep the snow is. This is even the deepest. It's going right over the dogs' backs. Come on, guys, come on. This is tough.
We got some real tough conditions today. The dogs are running pretty well.
Louis just wants to hang out on the track. It's that deep. And he's standing on a few inches, maybe 4 or 5 inches he's standing on. That's already packed down.
Dogs are on another hare. They're up just above me and I'm trying to work my way up. But look how deep the snow is.
It's all the way up. It's getting past my knees, almost up to my waist now. We're talking about probably 2 feet of snow right now.
Yep, just take a look at that. This is the stuff I'm going in.
I mean, we're getting right up there now. Okay, we're headed back home now. The dogs were running the second rabbit even better, but they were on it for about easily two hours, maybe a little over, and I just couldn't shoot it. I couldn't get through the brush. I saw glimpses here and there. I couldn't get in the right position. It's pretty hard being in the right spot all the time, just being one person. And I couldn't see through the brush, let alone the snow. So we gotta get out of here. Probably stayed a little too long. The dogs were running so great, I didn't want to leave. And I had to call the dogs off the track. And I hate to do it when they're so doing so well on it too. So I'm just worried we're not gonna be able to get out of here. I got over a mile and a half walk back to the car, and then I'm hoping I can make it back home with the car. So it's snowing like crazy right now. Look how tired the dogs are. They would have kept going too. They didn't want to stop. They're just using my trail right now though. It's so steep right now, I can barely make it up. Oh, it's really cold. But not too bad today. One hare, and we chased the heck out of a lot of other, two others, I think. So, not bad.
The return journey. Remember that snowmobile trail I was on?
Well, look at it now. That's the snowmobile trail I was on.
Good boys.
It's gonna be over their head soon. Good dogs. Good dogs.